Actual retail price, $2,200. Well, George, we got a prize for Deanna way, way over there on the other side of the stage. What is it?
And it's amazing. You can put this golf and tennis gear to good use on your vacation to Argentina.
Oh. Yeah?
First, perfect your serve and work on that golf swing with this collection of rackets, clubs, accessories, and more. Plus, this sporty collection has everything you need to fit right in on the tennis court and fairways. And then second, Deanna, you and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Mendoza, Argentina for a six-night stay in a superior suite at Albedon Wine Estates, a magnificent vineyard property in the southern region of wine country. One round of golf, a full-day tennis court rental, and one winery tour included, it's a prize worth $10,535.
Over $10,000 worth of prizes, trip to Argentina.
Yes, yes.
Very exciting place. My game is called Vendo Price. Now, we have a giant vending machine here, obviously, with three items in it. We have Greek yogurt, olives, and crackers. Here's the only hint I can give you. The Greek yogurt is the least expensive item in the vending machine, and the crackers, the box of crackers, the most expensive. Least expensive, most expensive. George, tell us all about it, please.
Here we go. That is a 5.3-ounce container of key lime Greek yogurt, a 20-ounce jar of Spanish olives, and finally, a 13.7-ounce box of crackers.
Now, pretend you just got hired here at CBS, okay? You're going to move to L.A., you're going to forget everything, your past life, you're just going to move to CBS and start over working here at Price is Right.
Okay.
And since I'm Drew Carey and I'm a big shot, I'm going to take you out for lunch at the vending machine.
Okay.
Here's a coin. Take the coin, drop it in the slot. See what happens. Lunch is on me. Now, look what we have here, Deanna.
Oh my God.
All that yogurt, all those olives, crackers. You feed everybody on the plane. Ten containers of yogurt, seven jars of olives, and four boxes of crackers. For over $10,000 worth of prizes, including a trip to Argentina, what's the most expensive shelf? Just pull the lever. To pick the most expensive shelf. Is it the 10 yogurts together, the 7 olives together, or the 4 crackers together? Over $10,000 of the prizes. At stake, olives. Deanna, I hope you're right. I hope you're right. How much do you think you...
I hope you're right, everybody.
Yeah, sometimes the crowd is right. I would go with the crowd most of the time. Each container of yogurt is... $10 worth of yogurt. I did that math right in my head. A genius. Each box of crackers is $4.19.
Oh, no.
That is $16.76.
Oh, my goodness.
I hope they're...
I can't believe they're...
Paragon, they look expensive.
$3, $6, $9, $12. The olives gotta be at least $3.
They look fancy. At least $3 for the olives.
Yeah.
How much is it for each container of olives? $3.19. Yeah. You got it. Always a good way to start the show. Good way to trip to Argentina. We'll be right back. Don't go away. First commercial break.